It's a hockey night in Pittsburgh tonight from the Joe Louis Arena. It's the Pittsburgh Penguins and the Detroit Red Wings in Game 7 of the Stanley Cup Final, presented by the National Hockey League. Hello again, everybody. This is Mike Lange along with Bill Bork and Bob Grove, and this will do it. One of these two teams will hoist the Stanley Cup tonight. The Red Wings, of course, the defending Stanley Cup champions. The Penguins having not won a cup since 1992. And one of the two will raise the cup and skate around the ice here tonight when this game has been completed. Here at the left point is Orpik, right side over to Letang of the pants. He moves around a fallen Campbell, shoots and scores! Up over the right shoulder of Okun. And the Penguins have a 3-1 lead. Oh, save my face with a rusty razor. It's Chris Letang on the wrist shot. And the Pens are up by two. And the Penguins go back to a power of Bowser power play. Left point, Gunshar, Grizzle, and a save rebound, Malkin, he scores. Evgeny Malkin gets the Penguins their fourth goal. Oh, Donna needs a donut. It's Malkin, his third point of the night. Penguins lead 4-1. Brooks Orpik hammered as he played the puck around the near side. Is that reasonable, Johnny? Oh, it was Bolt. The Penguins skate back with a puck. Here comes Gonchar in front for Reed. He scores. Two defensemen left to rush. Gonchar to eat. You can stop the press. The Penguins lead 6-2. Here's Crosby. He's back inside of the King's end. He shoots and scores. Beating quick like a rented mule. And the Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Sidney Crosby. And Morris comes out, so the puck back into the Penguins' end. There is no icing. Orpik in a scoreless game. The Penguins and the Rangers. Lead pass comes to Talbot. Talbot to the Rangers in. Rishon, he shoots and scores from 20 feet. And the Penguins strike first and take a 1-0 lead on Max Talbot's score. He's smiling like a butcher's dog. Right on the far wing. Gets it again. It goes behind the goal. Centered in front. Gomez missed. He's got a chance. Right on the doorstep. Cleared by Scuderi. Behind Fleury. And the Penguins get it out of danger. Fedotenko can't get it. But here are the Pens coming back 3-on-1. Fedotenko right side. Shoots. Score! Brooks Orpik runs right into the Rangers, Avery, in the near corner. Belts him again with another good major hit. Here in the left point, Redden, though, in the Penguins zone, around the boards, wind it over to the far side. The Penguins come up with it. Lead pass, Crosby, got around a man, coming towards the net, cuts the goal. Hey! Shoots and scores! Sidney Crosby does it all! The Penguins take the lead, 4-3. Slap me, silly Sidney! Penguins Max Talbot put it behind the net. Looking for Cook and right in front. Cook backhander. He shoots and scores. Matt Cook found the biscuit. And the Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Oh, get in the fast lane, Grandma. The bingo game is ready to roll. Number 24, Matt Cook. To Zach Parise. Parise looking for Sajak. And Sajak has it. To Parise. Trying to put it in front right off of Scuderi and it hit Fleury. It will come to the Penguins and Bill Guerin. Motors ahead to the Devil's line. Takunas back to Guerin. Shot, he scores. He beats Brodeur like a rented mule. On the club hand side, Billy Guerin. And the Penguins take a 2-0 lead. Evgeny Malkin down low to Crosby. Tries to throw it in. Stopped by Brodeur in the rebound. Crosby tumbled over the top of him and is pushed to the near wing. Evgeny Malkin with it. Malkin with the puck. Turning, looking, right wing circle. Shoots and scores. Side to Sergei Gonchar, the right point man for the Penguins. On the boards to Malkin, back to Gonchar, left side of Letang. Waited a second, now shoots an off escape in the net. It may have hit Crosby in front. Letang shot it. It hit something carried by Brodeur, and the Penguins lead 4-1. And you ain't nothing but a hound dog. We'll wait for the announcement, but the Penguins strike on the power play again. By the way, in Washington, the Caps have tied a game against the Islanders. Ovechkin has a point, so he is still within 7 at the moment. Rebound here, and the Penguins again stall. Just scored for the Penguins as they break into the Devils' end. The Penguins put it on the net. It bounced free, and Stahl gets the to go, and the Penguins now with a 5-1 lead, and you'd have to be here to believe it. It's Jordan Staal's turn.
And Crosby at the right point of the Devil zone, shoots into the net. Brodeur made the save, rebound score, Kunitz gets the rebound on a backhand shot, and the Penguins have a 6-1 lead. Oh, scratch my back with a hacksaw. It's Kunitz on the score.
Spadari down the boards in the near corner, and the Penguins are after it. Kennedy with a good play to get away from the gaze. Walking to the net, backhand shot. He shoots and scores! Tyler Kennedy turns Cam Ward inside out, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Oh, can I get a witness? Tyler Kennedy with a goal of his career right there. Well, Gonchar slapper hit his own man, Kunitz. Malkin over to Crosby. He shoots and scores as he buries it on a slant shot from 23 feet. The Penguins take a 2-0 lead. Oh, holy cheese and crackers. It's Crosby, his 100th point of the season.
Move to the right point, and Snyder, the left-hander shooter, down the boards for Alexei Kovalev. Push it up for Snyder, went by. Penguins will be after it. They might have a chance here. Dupuis shorthanded down the right wing. Canadians in, moving to the net in front. Got a man there. Talbot, he shoots and scores. Max Talbot finishes, and the Penguins do get a shorthanded goal and take the lead 2-1. Oh, great balls of fire. Talbot had a second chance, Borky. Earlier he had one called away. This time he gets the shorthander, his 10th in his career.
And depends on the power play. In the regular season, they were 20th in the league, and they set up chopping the Flyers in. Crosby darting into the net around the goal to Malkin. Straight to feed in the front. There's a loose puck. Crosby right there. He jams it in. The Penguins take a 1-0 lead. The puck bounced free in 87. Gives the Penguins the opening goal. Look up, Daniel. It's Sir Sidney.
To the near side to Matt Cook. Thumped by Asham. And from the near wing of the Penguin zone, still alive in the pen zone, flip back to center, and here comes Kennedy with a puck down the right wing, Flyers in against Carl. Going down the right side, moves to the net, shoots, scores!
Tyler Kennedy outweighted for one, and the Penguins have a 2-0 lead. Oh, buy Sam a drink and get his dog 1-2. Tyler Kennedy with a magical move.
Here are the Pens in front of back end. Away to the far boards. Malkin in one motion trying to play it up, and it's intercepted by Knubel. Challenged by Malkin, the puck free, and it comes finally to center, and Crosby and Malkin team it up again. Malkin right side, fires in left side of Garrett.
Wrist shot, he shoots and scores! Bill Garrett from the left wing circle, and the Penguins have tied it in one. Oh, she wants to sell my monkey. Bill Garrett.
Hartnell flicked it up left side to Carter at 2-on-1. Carter left side, Penguins in. Flick it in front. Shuts up, rebound. Stutter stop and robbed by Fleury. Oh, a 2-11 in progress there. Back come the Penguins. Here comes Staal. Down the right side over to Gonchar. Flyers in. Wrist shot. Skipped off the shoulder of the netminder Veron to the net. Malkin to the Penguins. The left wing corner to Garrett. Garrett with Coburn stalking him. Pulls away from him. Comes back. Goes near side to Crosby. Sets it up for Gonchar. Gonchar goes to Letang, a slapper deflected in!